Jeff Work is here, principal trumpet of the Oregon Symphony.
Hi, Dave.
And you have been playing for the last, 10 minutes or so. You've been playing this prototype horn that's about 90% of the way done. Now, I only have about half an hour of final adjustments done on this horn since it was made playable. And normally a prototype horn would get days or weeks of final adjustments. So we got quite a ways to go on this. But having said that, it's still playing pretty good.
Yep.
I'm going to go to the far end of the shop and play it again.
Sure.
Let's hear what it sounds like down there. First take on everything.
I won't remember any of this. It's
very
clean. It's before noon, you know.
See, that's the thing about the Rajah horns with the built-in mouthpieces and also the bronze bell and the new configuration, the lead pipe, the new lead pipe, it's Mandrel 7 lead pipe, all that stuff. Makes everything just cleaner than hell.
Yeah.
Fast, quick, and clean.
We like cleaner than hell. It helps us keep our jobs. What's nice about this horn to me is the articulation is really clean without being aggressive, and you can play super short. And super soft.
That'd be good.
I don't think I ever have to play that soft in the real world, unless I'm maybe playing chamber music or a concerto or something, but to have that soft end of the dynamic range available means that the part of the dynamic range that you need will be easy.
Yes, sir. Okay.
And what I strive for, and what this is helping me do very, very nicely, I think, is have a super clear definition to the beginning of the sound, but it's just pitch. It's not, I mean, there are some musical occasions when you do want to really strike it a little bit like a drum, but most of the time I use soft sticks and just have the pitch be what's important and not this kind of, kind of quality to the articulation.
Although you can lay into it and it will be aggressive if you want. Can you show us that for a second?
Yeah.